lap, heat race number one for the McIntosh Oil Company late models. Cody J. Bird, Bobby DeBoer the second. DeBoer drops back to the third, fourth, fifth spot now, and DeBoer the second. Getting ready to go green in turn three and four. We started the stretch. DeBoer on the outside, one hit on the second spot. Now look up to a rolling subbing for Chris Grubbs tonight in the 25. Newberg out front in the 21. Rolling up the diamond for the rear. Going to the third spot. Riddle. Winners.